equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation. I've also written some notes on the whiteboard if you need them.
This bad boy, gonna rock and roll it.
Rock and roll all the time. God, so I feel the power. Fucking great.
Yeah, thanks for coming, Nightbot. Appreciate it.
Not a fan. Not a fan. Fans. Ouch. The lore in one color.
Another painting just fell. There's two paintings set.
Well, you have 5 minutes. Set stuff up and get it done. Solve the mystery. I heard a door open too, but I was thought it was you.
Nope.
Of course it wasn't. Yeah. Yes. The level 5.
Right.
All right.
Wow.
And I have temperatures that are low, but not necessarily freezing.
I'll come play.
Where are you? Give us a sign. Can't wait for you to get got. You gotta talk that trash. And you don't need to talk that trash in the microphone, thanks.
Disco sucks. Disco sucks. I
already
placed the book.
Yeah. See if it writes in 2 books.
One with different symbols or something.
So
aim at 5, right?
Yeah. Still.
Wow, this ghost is angry already. Orbs.
Orb.
Going to the pit.
Did he open this closet?
We have orb.
You said that already.
Are you gonna mark?
And I get a chance.
Smudge stick, crucifix, dirty water. I'll bring the smudge stick and crucifix.
Phantom.
Alright, what do we need? I meant to solve this. Phone.
Either.
Is it? I do it all the time. Okay. Freezing's close. Move the book. It's moving the book.
Okay.
Where are you?
Writing.
Writing.
Yes. What number is a shade? Dirty water, but it's possible, I guess.
Yeah, we're definitely 100% orbs. I'm just double checking in case it was just one.
Light on in the bathroom. I do not want the name. I guess we're ready for that name.
George Jack.
What?
George Jackson.
Jack.
Okay.
Michael Jackson.
Michael Jackson's brother.
George Jackson is not one of the Jackson. Another one of those days where you just keep talking. George Jackson. George Jackson. Are you gonna go check for that? George Jackson. Yeah, but what about the board? Did he already do this?
No, we did not get the crucifix.
George Jackson. George Jackson. What?
Two.
All right, just turn that light on. Thanks.
It's a roaming
duck.
Four.
Yeah. minutes. That's sanity. 60. George Jackson. Two books, one stone.
Wow.
George Jackson. George Jackson.
I'm 58 cents.
George Jackson. Shade, what does it want? Let's see. Let's see, what would a shade want? All right, so will not hunt if there's multiple people. Blah, blah, blah. Is shy. Harder to find. Blah, blah, blah. And yet there's no multiple people.
They should be hunting by now.
Blowing up the doors, though.
Oh, wow.
George Jackson. George Jackson.
We're at a nine at one point.
George Jackson. George Jackson. George Jackson. How's my sanity? George Jackson. I don't really care what your quantity is. I just want you to describe it to me and tell me how nice it is. A number was what I was looking for. George Jackson. Something happened. He's blowing up the doors. We sure about that, Ghost Orb? George Jackson. Yep. George Jackson. Georgie, Georgie, Georgie. Mr. Jackson.
I can find you, George.
George. George. George. George. George. George. George. George. I think I've said the name enough. You didn't smudge, did you?
I did smudge.
Whatever. Why would you smudge when we need the activity? All right, go in there and spam the name.
Yeah.
You don't need the walkie-talkie.
George Jackson.
I think we just got it. Go check. Why would you smudge the stupid ghost? Now it's never gonna do anything. George Jackson.
You
show
are
yourself.
A toy.
Where are you?
Hey, Tyler.
Hey, Tyler, how's it going? Jetson. Nice. Good morning.
Good morning. George Jackson. You haven't been doing your schoolwork. Get to it.
What are you talking about?
I don't know. I'm crazy.
He wrote in his book. He's doing his schoolwork.
Alright, fine.
No, I haven't
I'm
been in the
sorry.
Master bedroom yet.
You are a toy.
Easy there.
Trying to make him show so we can get this crucifix.
Oh, he already smudged the ghost, so I can't get it to show up to get the crucifix. Other than that, fine and dandy. Just our first warm up. And he's just off his rocker already today. The hallway ghost. George Jetson.
George Jackson.
Georgie?
You are
a toy! Open the door. Show yourself. This is Amateur. It's just being a baby, and it's making me mad.
Jackson.
Ooh, the power's out.
Jackson.
Turn on that lamp after I turn the power back on. Get him to come out one way or the other.
Jackson.
Let's see if we can entice him.
George
seems
George
to not
Jackson,
like the light
George
today,
Jackson,
but he's a shade,
George
so
Jackson,
whatever.
George Jackson.
Are you gonna
Jackson.
Are you gonna just spam my life right now?
George Jackson.
George, you got 1 minute, and then I'm leaving.
George, you're a dummy.
George, you're a chicken. Only chickens hide from people.
Yeah, you George Jackson.
I'm gonna go hide over here.
George,
I found your bone.
Jackson.
George, you got 30 seconds and I'm leaving.
George.
Over here where you can't get me? Okay.
Are you curious?
George?
Are you curious, George?
Alright, well, I'm blaming Carter on this one because he just decided, you know what, I'm going to smudge it. Even though I have no activity whatsoever.
You literally have no activity.
Yeah. It's because you smudged it. Rookie mistake.
Nope.
You're going in the house all day today. Don't you ever smudge that ghost without me again.